My name is Dora Siduka. I am 31 years old. I've been working at the ECD about now, it's 3 years now. Originally, I'm from Eastern Cape at King Williamstown. I was born there, and then I came here in 1996. After last year, March, I've started ECD training at Poland College. I was doing level 4 for 1.5 years, it's 18 months course. Then I've finished my course last year, December. Then luckily this year, they took me for level 5. But I'm supposed to work with the children because I'm a mother. I've got children of my own and I love children. That is why I decided to come to work with the children. We've decided that we can open the ECD center because we were worried that the children are going to get lost. At Good Hope, we've got 43 children at the moment, but we want to help a lot, but the problem is the building. Being a woman is a big responsibility because the first we're supposed to love ourselves because we can't give love to other people if we don't have. We must respect each other. My dreams is that in 5 or 6 years time, I want to be the principal of my own ECD at Masakane.